fantastic support tonight for me, and I'm really, really grateful for that. From the old South Bank to the West End to the North Bank, I thank you very much. Some noisy friends out there, and one of them is an old goalkeeper of ours, Peter Brophy up. So he's still making noise now, and he's 59 by the way. He's still making a lot of noise. That's Peter Brophy, man. On a serious, real serious note, without the support of all the players that's turned out for me tonight, the playing members and the non-playing members, some fans have said to question the wisdom of tonight's day. But it's been 18 months in the making, and really, there just isn't the date, the calendar, to sort of get these guys to come out and play. And how fraught it's been. I've been on the phone to Joe Cole yesterday three times. You know, they were begging Chelsea to let them play, but because obviously the importance of their game against Wigan on Sunday, they just wouldn't let John, Frank, or Joe play. But what a fantastic effort for them to turn out tonight. I must make special.
Just finally, I'd just like to thank the fans once more. Fantastic turnout. Thank you very, very much.